Winter is coming, and that means it's time for Roadrunner men's basketball. After a fourth place RMAC finish in a first round exit in the playoffs last year, head coach Michael Bahl has redefined what it means to play basketball in the red and blue jersey.
You know, we've really defined who we are as a culture. You know, we're humility, accountability, toughness, and sacrifice. You know, that's the back of all the banners they see, all the national title trophies in the lobby, you know, all the players of the year. Those are the one thing that those players had, and we've done a better job of defining that for them.
With four starters returning, the roster is rounded out by nine newcomers, including true freshmen and senior transfers. With a wide range of experience and maturity, MSU Denver is covered on and off the court as the group has created a special bond.
We do a lot of activities, like this past Monday, we just went to the homeless shelter, fed the homeless. We do a lot of stuff at the coach's house, have little food parties and everything, and then off the court, everybody's on the game. We on Call of Duty, we on 2K, so like our bond, it just never stops.
It's way more important than I ever thought. You know, it really is. It's one thing that I learned as a coach, that team bonding, that team cohesion is something that's probably more important than a lot of X's and O's. You know, when you have guys that care about each other, that like each other, that'll do anything for each other, it shows up on the floor. You know, now you're gonna play a little bit more unselfish, you know, and those types of things.
Keyshaw Dixon and reigning Defensive Player of the Year Lalu Oki will be a big part of the foundation of the team. They'll build with Tyrei, Randall, and Morris Colton, who will take the reins and lead the Roadrunners this season. The two veterans have different styles of leadership. Colton says actions speak louder than words.
Some guys respond better to talking. Some guys just kind of already know what they're doing in terms of bringing in older guys or transferring. So I just kind of, I really just try and lead by example. That's been my thing. I just try and put in the most effort, try and be here first, leave last, just stuff like that to kind of show some of the younger guys like how to work, how to kind of go about things like, you know, more of a professional and adjust to this new environment.
He's a matchup nightmare, you know, and his impact's gonna be more fun on the defensive side, in my opinion. You know, he is a guy that can guard 1-5, and I know a lot of coaches say that, and that's not coach speak. I've seen it.
Randall, on the other hand, strives to be the loudest and most energetic player on the court.
I'm everywhere. I'm the most vocal guy that we got. You're going to hear me a lot. So if you hear somebody screaming, it's 9 times out of 10, it's me. So I'm saying I just like to be that guy that be able to lead people.
He is a vocal leader, you know. He's more emotionally in control of himself, more emotionally present at times, especially when adversity hits. And we're going to need that this year, you know, with these new guys, because we know it's not always going to be sunny and 85 outside. Sometimes it's going to be negative 32 and freeze and your car don't start. Like, how are you going to be then? And I think he's a guy we're going to rely on, especially in those dark moments.
While their RMAC tournament appearance last year was great, that was only a peek at the potential of this squad.
Yeah, it was a great experience. I think it's a building block for our program. That's like the minimum of what we expect. You know, we're supposed to be hosting games. We're supposed to be in the playoffs. And I think it kind of just sets a standard. Like, we know what we need to do. Now let's make a run.
I think expectations are high, and the RMAC tournament is just one standard that we have.
MSU Denver begins their season with an 8-game homestand beginning November 13th against Oklahoma Christian. Catch the Roadrunners at the Auraria Event Center all season long. Take it from Tyrei Randall. This is a team to watch.
Well, you're going to have to wait and come out to the games and see, man. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a lot of dunks, a lot of highlights. So we're going to get active. Go Roadrunners.
Perfect.
Yes, sir.